like the video, consider subscribing. Just push the subscribe button, and if you hit the little bell icon there, you'll be notified when I have new content. Okay, we're on day 5. Putting in the brackets for the 4x4 post, main support post, and getting ready to start putting the stringers in, and we'll start getting this thing put together. Let's do it. If you like the video, consider subscribing. Just push the subscribe button, and if you hit the little bell icon there, you'll be notified when I have new content. And that's going to about do it for this episode. Remember, they may do it another way, but that's the way I do it. We'll see you next time. I'm going to go to the next one.